Today we will learn how to make rhombi-icosidodecahedron Archimedean solid. For that we need some colored paper, scale, glue, scissor, cutter, etc. Take a printout on colored paper from the link given in the description box. After cutting with scissor, you will get such cutouts. Fold all the lines inside the cutout with the scale. Now you have to connect the cutouts in such a way that while connecting, connect the flap on the paper which has star to the star and connect the flap which has a hash to the hash. Thus, when all the flaps are joined to the side flaps, we see rhombi-icosidodecahedron formed. This rhombi-icosidodecahedron has 62 faces, 120 sides and 60 vertices. It is polyhedron. Install the bulb in the solid and make it a skeleton. Thank you.